Let's try it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That means it's ballet time, my friends. Yes. So we can say welcome to our friends Hannah and Evelyn and Sophia. Hello, Emma and Cecilia and Natalie. Hello, Aubrey and Madeline and Audrey and Caroline and Ellie and Kennedy. I'm so happy you're all here. Now, if you can just make sure for me that all of your microphones are muted for now. It should do it on its own, but just give it a double check just to make sure so that everybody can hear Miss Jody really, really well, okay? And speaking of which, give me a thumbs up if you can hear Miss Jody really good. You can hear all my voice and all my directions so far. Give me a big thumbs up. All right. Looks good, looks good. And give me a big thumbs up if you can see Miss Jody. Can you see me okay? Yes, thumbs up. Beautiful. What if I play some music? Let's see what happens. If I play a little music and you can give me a thumbs up if you can hear it. Let's try it. Whoop. Let's try it. Can you hear a little music? Thumbs up if you can hear music.
I am a dancer.
All right, thumbs up. All right, we're going to use that song later. All right, my friends. Now, here's what we need to do for ballet. Now that we've greeted everybody, we know what to do. Do you have a spot that you're going to stand on your floor? I have a green X on my floor, so I know that's where I'm going to stand. If you don't have one, that's okay. Wherever you are, that's going to be your ballet spot. So I need everybody to calm down to the floor, and I want you to start to drum on the floor. Boom, 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 boom. Can you drum your hands on the floor? Go drum, 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 drum. Good. We're going to play a little game to start that's called This Is My Spot. So we're going to talk like this. You say, this is my spot, my spot, my spot. This is my spot, my spot. Now stand up right on your spot and go ahead and clap three times. Count them out loud. Say one, two, three, and go right back down to your spot. So here we go again. We can all say, this is my spot, my spot, my spot. This is my spot. My spot. Now come on up on your spot and let's do three big jumps. Count them with me. Jump. One, two, three. Did you get all three of those jumps? Let's go right down to our spot and we can drum again and say, this is my spot. My spot. My is my spot. My spot. Now stand up on your spot. And now be careful. Don't get too dizzy. Do three big spin arounds. Ready? One, two, oh my goodness, and three. Did you get all your spin arounds in? All right. So now we know this is the spot that we're going to do ballet in, okay? Now, when we do ballet, we have to make sure we're using our listening ears. Can you turn on your listening ears? Uh-huh. They're ready to listen to Miss Jody or your mommy or daddy if they're helping you today. All right. And we got to catch a little bubble in our mouth. Hop, catch a bubble, whoop, so that we don't talk when Miss Jody's talking because we don't want to miss anything, right? Okay, beautiful job. So now that we know our spot and we know we have our listening ears, we're going to fly like airplanes away from our spot and come back to our spot. So put your big airplane wings out. And I'm going to say, get in your airplane. That means you can fly around. Ready? Get in your airplane. Go ahead. Fly around wherever it's safe to move in your space. Fly around. And I'm going to say, slow it down and land on the ground. Can you come down on your spot? Are you back on your spot? Beautiful. So that's how this song is going to go. We're going to fly our airplane. We're going to come back and land on our spot, and then it's going to tell us what to do. It might tell us to skip, or it might tell us to dance, or it might tell us to spin. Let's use those listening ears and see if we can listen. This song, if you want to use it at home, it's called Airplane Song by Lori Berkner. All right, airplanes, let's go. Fly around, fly around. Fly around, fly around. All right, listen, here it comes.
Now slow it down and land on the ground.
And when you get out, you're gonna jump.
All right, you're gonna jump all around. So here we go, jump all around. Jump, 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 jump. Get in your airplane, fly around.
Get back in your airplane, then off we go. Going to California is next to know.
Listen, here it comes.
Now slow it down,
back on your spot. Let's listen. What are we going to do next?
And when you get out, you're going to spin
all around. Ooh, spin all around. Come up and spin with me. You look so good with your spins, everybody. You are great listeners. Now, here we go. Put your wings out.
Get
back in your airplane.
Here we go. Going to New York City is next to know.
Ready?
Now slow it down and land on the ground.
What's
and
next?
And when you get out, you're gonna gallop all
around. Ooh, gallop all around. Do you know how to gallop like a horse with one foot in front? If you don't, that's okay. You just move in what you think a gallop should look like. Here we go. Back in your airplane.
Back in your airplanes and off we go. Going to the playground is next to know.
All right. Now
slow it down and land on the ground.
You did it.
And
when you get out,
you're going to dance.
All right, let's dance all around. Whatever fun dance moves you like to do. Woo! Get all your wiggles out here at the beginning of ballet class. I love your dance moves. You are so good. One more time. Get back in your airplanes. Zoom around your room.
It's time to go home.
It's time to go home.
Your friends are waiting, you know.
Get ready.
Now slow it down and land on the ground.
We're going to stay here.
Come sit down in your own hometown.
All right, so go ahead and sit right on your bottoms. Now that we got all our wiggles out, we can start our ballet stretches, all right? So come sit on your bottom, and let's see if we can put our feet together like they're kissing. Mwah! Kissy feet. And our knees out to the side. And when we do this, we start to look like a little butterfly, right? Can you flutter your legs like butterfly wings? Let me see you. Oh, I see some arms like butterfly wings too. Those look so good. So beautiful butterflies on the floor. Now watch out. We wouldn't want anyone to catch you, would you? Here comes the guy. He's got a butterfly net. Hide, butterflies. Hide your head down until the coast is clear. Ooh, it's clear. Come on up. And flutter your legs like butterfly wings again. Flap, 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 flap. Watch out. They're going to come try to catch you. Here we go again. Hide your head down. Ooh, hold it there. 3, 2, 1. It's safe. Come back up. And let me see those butterfly wings again. Flap, flap, flap. Butterfly wings. Butterfly wings. And one more time. It's kind of like you're bringing your nose down to your stinky toes. Ew. Come on down and take a big sniff of those toes. Ooh, come up and say, pee, you. Oh, those are stinky toes. Let's send them out in front of us. Let's send them out there so we don't have to smell them again. Oh, yuck. Yuck. We don't want to see those again. Now, can you stretch your feet down and point them like a pencil, like you would draw with the tippy top of your toes? That's called point. And then put your toes up toward the ceiling. That's called flex. Can you try that with me? Stretch your toes and say out loud, point. And then put them up and say flex. Very good. One more time. Point and flex. And you know what happens when Miss Jody starts to dance? I start to get a little hungry. I could go for a peanut butter and jelly sandwich right now. Could you? That sounds good to me. So I'm going to spread my peanut butter all over my legs. Get them nice and sticky peanut butter legs. And the jelly's going to go up here. Ugh, jelly on my arms. Get your jelly all over your arms. Now get ready. We're going to put it together. Peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Reach up high. Now stick your peanut butter and jelly together and stretch down. Ooh, let's take a bite. Oh, that's delicious. I love it. You know what? I could go for one more. I am really hungry. Here we go again. Spread your peanut butter on your legs. You guys are doing an amazing job. Peanut butter legs and jelly arms. Jelly all over your arms. What kind of jelly do you have today, I wonder? I'm kind of a strawberry jelly kind of gal myself. And here we go. Lift up high and get ready to put your sandwich together. Here we go. Whoop. Stick your peanut butter and jelly together. Get a great big stretch. And now come on up and let's shake out those legs. Shake, shake, shake your legs. Shake, shake, shake your legs out. Shake, shake, shake your legs out. Shake, shake, shake your legs out. Wiggle those stretches away. So good, everybody. Now, can you open your legs really big? Really big? And now get ready. Wiggle your fingers like creepy crawly spiders. And I want you to creep those spiders out in front of you as far as you can go. Creep, 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 creep. And then creep, creep, creep them all the way back. Sit up nice and tall. And let's try it again. Creep, 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 all the way out and all the way back in. What if we went one way here? What if we crept, creep, 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 all the way down a leg? Whoop, creep, creep, creep down your leg. And then creep, creep, creep back up. And then on your other leg, creep, 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 all the way out and all the way back up. Now, we're going to pretend we just got our nails done, right? We got our nails painted, and we're going to stick them out there and wait for them to dry. Oh, it takes forever if you get your nails painted for them to dry. Maybe we can blow on them. Oh, almost there. Maybe we can creep them out a little bit further until they dry as we stretch, 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 stretch. And come on up. Now put your feet on the floor and your hands are going to go back behind you. Let's try to make our body look like a bridge. Can you bring your bottom off the floor all the way up? Make your body like a bridge. We're getting really strong arms, strong legs here. And come down and then shake your hands out. That was hard work. Shake them out, shake them out, shake them out. Uh-huh. And now go back behind one more time. And just lift, lift, lift your bottom up off the floor. And hold it there, getting really strong. And come down and shake your hands out. Shake, 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 shake. Now let's roll over onto our bellies. This is our last stretch before we stand up. We're going to stretch like a snake. So wiggle, 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 wiggle up. And hiss like a snake. Hiss. And wiggle, wiggle, wiggle all the way down. We'll do that one more time. Here we go. Come up and wiggle, wiggle, wiggle all the way up and say hiss. And then wiggle, wiggle, wiggle all the way down. Now here's the best part. Can you hide? Can you hide your head? Sit back, hide your head so I can't see you. Go ahead, hide your head, hide down, and I want you to surprise me. So I'm going to count to three, and I want you to pop up and yell, surprise, really loud at me. So go ahead and hide. Go ahead and hide your head, and I'm going to count one, two, three, yell, surprise. Oh, my goodness, I heard it all the way over here. Let's try again. Hide your head, get real small, kind of tuck yourself into a little ball. And we're going to count again. Say one, two, three. Shout, surprise! Ah! Oh, you scared me when you did that. All right, one more time. Hide your head. Hide your head. And let's count last time. Count one, two, three. Say, surprise! Ah! And now I want you to come on your spot that we practiced before. Where was your spot? Do you remember? Do you remember your spot? I can't wait to see you standing on it. All right. All right, my friends. So we're on our spot, and we're going to practice what Miss Jody likes to call, I lost my pizza, what Miss Jody likes to call pizza feet. Now, have you ever eaten a slice of pizza that was like this shape?
I am a dancer.
What shape is that? What is it making, huh? What shape is that? It's got three sides and a pointy top. Yes, that's your triangle, everybody. Right? So the point of our triangle or our pizza is going to come into our feet. So sometimes grown-ups, we need help with this one. So what we're going to do is stand with our feet together. Touch your feet together like they're kissing. Mwah. And now, like you're opening a book, open your toes a little bit, but keep your heels together. And look how that piece of pizza can come right into your feet. Oh, I found my pizza. Here it comes. Here we go. So pizza goes in between the feet. You see that? And we call this pizza feet. It has a really silly thing. But here's what I'm going to tell you. In ballet, we get to learn some fun new words. So this is actually called first position. Can you put one finger in the air? And you say, first position. Say it out loud. First position. You did it. First position, or funner way to say it. Funner? The more fun way to say it is pizza feet. Okay, now let's pretend maybe we don't want a little slice of pizza. Maybe we want a little bit bigger slice of pizza. Can you step your feet out? Point your toes out a little bit. Aha. And in ballet, hold two fingers up. In ballet, we call this second position. Can you say that? Second position. Good. So step your feet in. Pizza feet is our first position. And step your feet out. Second position. Try it again. Feet in and say first position. And feet out, we say second position. You are doing a beautiful job out there, everyone. Now with our first position, we're going to try plié. Can you say that word? Plié means bend your knees. That's it. So what I want you to do is lift up nice and tall with your pizza feet or as close as you can get. Now bend your knees and plié. And then straighten. Bend your knees, plié. And straighten. But be careful that we're not going to stick our bottoms out, right? That's kind of like a duck would wiggle its feathers out there. There's no ducks in ballet. Keep your bottom right underneath you. So we plié and straighten. And when we plié, do you see I have a little window between my knees that I can look through? Can you look through your window for a second? Oh, hello back there. And then come up and close your window. So let's try that again. Plié, open your window and close your window. And we can open our window and close our window. And one more time, open our window and close our window. That is beautiful, everybody. We're going to try that with some music called I Am a Dancer, because you are a dancer now. All right, so let's try this. Say plié and lift.
I am a dancer. I am a dancer. I love to dance. So
good job, Ben.
When I hear music,
now put your hands up in the air. Give me a beautiful ballerina spin.
Round and around.
Let's
I go.
Yes, let's try again. Plié and straight. So we open our window and close. Open and close. Wow, you look amazing. Open and close. Open. Now try that big ballet spin round and round. Let's try again. Bend. Go plié.
I am a dancer. I am a dancer. I love to dance.
Wow, I see lots of windows.
When I hear music.
Now here we go. Round and round, round and round.
Round and around I go.
That was amazing. Put your hand up in the air. Give Miss Jody a high five. Bam! Yes! Beautiful. Let's work on port de bras next, which is really just a fancy way of saying we're going to move our arms. Can you scoop up some flowers? Hold them, hold them, hold them. Lift them all the way over your head. And then give me some fluttery fairy arms all the way down. Yes, here we go. Scoop up some flowers. Lift them up, 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 up over your head. And give me some fluttery fairy arms. Nice and pretty all the way down. Try it again. Lift, 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 lift. Take them out and flutter, flutter, flutter them down. Try it again. Lift, 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 lift. Take them out and flutter, flutter all the way down. Amazing job, everybody. Do you still have your pizza feet? Can you look down and check for me? Say pizza feet. Or who remembers what it's called? What's the name of it? In ballet, we say first position. Good. Now, we're going to work on sauté, which is a jump. And when we sauté in this class, we're going to start in first position and then jump your feet out to second position. Can you make your feet go wide? Good. Now jump them back in first position, back to our pizza feet. Good. And now hug somebody with your arms. And when you jump out, bring your arms out like you're going to give them a hug. And when you come in, bring your arms in to give them that big squeeze. I love you. And here we go. We go out and we go in. And we jump second position and we jump to first. And one more time, we jump to second and we jump to first. Now I have a really fun song. We're going to try our jumps going slow and then fast. Let's try it. All right, so here we go. We're going to jump slow. Ready? Jump out and stay there. Jump back in and stay there. Do it again. Jump out and jump back in. Jump out. Oh, this is very slow. Maybe we feel a little sleepy going this slow. Go out and go back in. And let's see if we can go a little bit faster. Here we go. Let's go fast. Out and in. Go out and in. Jump out. Second position, first position. Out and in. Jump out and in. Out and in. Uh-oh. Do you think we can go even faster? Let's get crazy. Out in, out in, out in, out in. Go fast, fast, fast. Out in, out in. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, it's too fast. Miss Jody falls down. Oh, no. Did you fall down too? Oh, good. You stayed up. Whoa, that was too fast for me. Let's bring it back up. All right. You've been doing a great job staying on your spot. Everybody, put your thumbs up in the air. Let me see your thumbs. And then point your thumbs to yourself and say, I'm awesome. Say it out loud. Say, I'm awesome. Yes, you are awesome. Now, we've been staying on our spot so good. So I thought we can start to move around the room safely. Okay, wherever mom, dad, grandma, whoever's there tells you it's okay to go. And I want you to try some marches with me. Ready? So go ahead. Put your knees up and let's march around the room.
Thank you.
have one last thing to do before we play freeze dance. So one more ballet move, and then we get to freeze dance. So I need you to find a stuffed animal, something really squishy. So if you step on it, it won't hurt you too much. Can you find a stuffed animal? Go ahead and grab a stuffed animal or a pillow if you don't have a stuffed animal close by. Aubrey, perfect. Violet's got one. All right, Emma's got hers, and Sophia has hers, and Nevaeh has hers, Natalie, Evelyn, and Hannah. Oh, good job, everybody. All right, Kennedy, I see you got a pillow there. Good job. Now, do you remember where your spot was? Can you put your stuffy on your spot? Here's mine. I've got this glittery hedgehog guy. Okay, I'm going to put it on my spot, and we're going to try to run and give a grand jeté, which is really fancy for saying a leap or a hop or a jump over your stuffy. So I know some of us have big rooms. Miss Jody has a little room, and maybe you do too. But wherever you can go, we're going to try to run, 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 and leap over your stuffed animal. Can you try that? You can try it on your own. I'll put some running and leaping music. So let me see. Miss Jody's going to watch. Run, 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 and leap over your stuffy. Yes! So good. Try again, try again. Run, 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 and leap over your stuffy. Run, 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 and leap. Goodbye. Ready? So pick up your stuffy, give it a good kiss, say, oh, thank you. I'm so glad I didn't squish you. And put it back where you found it. That's important. Put it back away. And when you join me, we're going to play freeze dance. So you get to do whatever dance move you like. And when Miss Jody stops the music, I want to see you stop too. Can you try it? Thumbs up if you can try it. I think you've probably played this at home or somewhere else. Thumbs up. Yes. All right, here we go. Funky song to start off with. So go ahead.
This hit that ice cold, Michelle Pfeiffer and White Gold. This one for them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself. So
freeze, hold it. Hold it, and let's dance.
Too hot, hot, yeah. Call the police and a fireman. Too hot,
hot, yeah.
Make a dragon want to retire, man. Too hot,
hot, yeah.
Say my name,
hot, yeah.
Saying about that money.
Bring it down.
Girls, it's...
Hold it, hold it. And go.
Hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk.
Good listening. You guys are awesome. Let's play again.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch. Come on.
Freeze. Stop. And one more time. Let's go.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh, stop.
Wait a minute.
Fill my cup, put some water in. Take a sip. Sign a check.
Pull it up, get the stretch.
One more freeze. Beautiful, everybody. Now, at the end of ballet class, we always have to take a bow. So go back on your spot. Where was your spot that we talked about in the beginning? You got your spot. Do you remember when we scooped up the flowers? All the way up. And then we did fairy arms down. And let's try it again. Scoop up the flowers. Lift up. Fairy arms go down. Then you're going to take one arm out. And the other arm out. Here's a tricky one for balance. Put one foot back behind you. Hide that foot back there. And take a great big bow. Bow. And open your arms. Try that again. Take a bow. And open your arms. And hear all that amazing applause. Woo! That's right. You were incredible today. So little dancers.